Thousands of lockdown Melburnians were left hungry and frustrated last night after Uber Eats failed to deliver. A technical hitch caused the delivery system to crash, leaving already battling restaurants with food piled up.
For many Melbourne restaurants, it was a night they'd rather forget.
Last night was an epic fail.
It was just really chaotic for us.
It wasn't a great night, that's for sure.
Embattled small businesses across the city prepared thousands of orders for drivers who never turned up.
They would accept the order and then cancel it straight away. It's very hard on small businesses.
A widespread Uber Eats glitch meant many Melburnians went hungry. Confined to their homes, they waited hours. But restaurants say there was little they could do once the orders were processed by Uber Eats.
When we see the food sitting on the table and get wasted, it's very upsetting. We're talking about 60 to 80 pizza boxes full of food.
This Hadfield pizza store opted to donate all of their food to the homeless.
It was at least, say, a couple of $1,000 worth of food. There's nothing that we can do. It was out of our hands.
The Uber Eats outage couldn't have come at a worse time for Melbourne restaurants. With another four nights in lockdown to go, they're asking customers to continue supporting them by ordering takeaway, preferably directly through them.
I hope they understand that it wasn't our fault. And if they're in 5 kilometre radius, come down, support your local.
Come and pick it up because you guarantee the food is going to be hot.
Uber Eats has apologised and says affected customers and businesses will be reimbursed. Estelle Greepink, 7 News.